Jesse and Delilah, so they'll be FaceTiming each other all the time, and it'd be so funny because, like, when I took her to Puff Crib, all she says, "Oh, Chance's dad. Hi, Chance's dad." Like, she don't really have no clue. It'd be so funny. She's like, "Chance's dad.
You want some coffee?"
And Chance's dad loves apple pie. Loves apple pie. They'll stay and watch to see you. They've been seeing me forever. You been keeping up with these?
Yeah, these are mine. Those are my AirPods. No, don't touch them.
I know they are. I bought them. You ain't gonna touch them. I'll take them back. Then what?
Then I would have to do stuff out loud, public. Yeah. And then you'll be embarrassed.
I would be embarrassed.
Yeah,
you would be messing with all these burgers. Like a kid, too.
Oh, you guys like my nails? They're so cute. You like my nails? Yeah, I like my nails. Ooh, I like my nails.
All the girls.
Yeah, I think I'm just talking about girls right now because I'm a girl, you know? You dig? Uh-oh.
Did you say you dig?
Yeah. And
man, I really got a hip-hop baby for real.
Said that I'll check your DM. I sent you my song.
My dad don't really check his DM.
You don't check your DM?
Not really.
No one checks their DM. Thank you. You're pretty too. Oh, I don't feel like dancing right now. I'm tired and my throat hurts and I didn't brush my teeth and my hair's not combed, so, you know, no dance fight today. I told you. feel I'm too tired and my throat is sore. I have a bad voice. Thank you, you're the best too. Oh, your feet stink, Dad.
I ain't even doing anything. What you talking about?
Someone said, tell your dad your feet stink. Your feet stink.
Do they stink or do they stink?
They stink.
Oh, if they stink, that's a problem. I need to get in the shower.
Yeah, because you didn't go in the shower yesterday.
I did take a shower yesterday.
No, you didn't.
Yes, I did. I took one before I came and got you. You just didn't see Daddy take a shower yesterday. Take a shower every day. What you talking about?
We should do a movie together. Oh, no, no, no.
Oh, no, 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 no.
I can't do a movie with him.
I can't do it with her. No, no, no. I can't work with my daughter. Oh, no, no, no. I can't work with my daughter.
Dad.
What's up?
You make such a mess in Tima's house. You put the juice on the table at the hotel. You put the crust on the floor. Who are you?
I'll be putting a crust on the floor. I ain't do that.
Yes, you. I didn't even eat a slice or a piece of apple pie, so that would had to be you.
You think I did that?
You think I did that? No.
Ask everybody, say, do you think me and my dad should do a TV show together? Just ask them and see what they say. They said a movie that we should do like a TV show.
Should we do a TV show?
Like, imagine me and you had a sitcom, you get to work with your dad, you get to make a lot of money that you could save up, put in your bank account that you want so bad. And then, like, you can work real hard, and then, like,
you can make your own money. Wait, hold on. This girl said, tell your dad he's doing a good job as being a father.
Oh, thank you. I appreciate it. You know what I'm saying? Like, that'll be sick. Could you imagine that? You get to go to work every day with daddy.
Oh, no.
Then look. No, I can tell you the best part. Man, let me finish. You get to go to work with daddy. It's our show. You get your own check. You ain't even 10 years old yet. You about to be 8. You about to turn 8 years old. You making your own money
exactly.
At 8. Just like how daddy was doing when I was a little kid.
Exactly.
Except you would have a job way before I had one.
When you were 8, you had to always have braids in your hair. Like.
No, when daddy was 8, daddy's hair was still short. My hair was probably long at 8. But what I'm saying is, imagine how cool that is, but you know what it'd be? You know what it'd be the only part I think you might have a problem with? Is that you couldn't